Welcome to a FCPX Brush tutorial from Pixel Film Studios. In this tutorial, we'll be going over how to draw using the FCPX Brush in frame-by-frame mode and add to subsequent mode. We'll start by dragging the FCPX Brush generator on top of the footage. Select the generator, move the playhead to the frame you want to edit. Click and hold to begin drawing on the canvas. You can adjust the brush size by using the hotkeys plus and minus. To erase, simply hold down the command key and draw. By default, the brush will be on frame by frame mode. In this mode, each frame in the generator will represent a new picture. You can create frame by frame animations by editing a frame, then moving to the next frame and drawing a new picture. You can switch to Add to Subsequent Mode in the Draw Mode pop-up menu. In this mode, when a picture is drawn on a frame, it will appear on all of the frames to the right of the drawing. If you edit a frame to the left of your drawing, it will end on the frame of the drawing. Each drawing will act as a cut point for additional edits. You can clear the current frame by selecting the Clear Current Frame button. If you want to delete all drawings, select Clear Canvas. When the drawings are complete, select the Save Canvas button.